A common question that we get is if the property should be posted on the MLS. The MLS is the multiple listing service and is a platform that only licensed real estate agents have access to. Not all properties should be inputted into the MLS. If you have a bread and butter rental, like a 2-bed, 2-bath in North Park, or a 3-bed, 2-bath home in Carlsbad that is completely move-in ready, you should have no issues renting it out. The catch with the MLS is that you have to offer an incentive for other agents to show and bring qualified tenants to your property. This comes in the form of a commission and generally ranges from $200 to $500, depending on the price point of your home. You also need a licensed real estate agent to input the property into the MLS, so you'll have to have a connection with one to do so. There are two scenarios where I do recommend that you input your property into the MLS. The first is if it's located in zip code 92101, which is downtown and part of Bankers Hill. The reason I recommend you use the MLS if you have a property downtown is that there's simply a high supply of units available. Especially over the last decade or so, we've seen a large boom in construction downtown, so there's a ton of 1-bed, 2-bed, and even 3-bed units that are always available to renters. Also, leasing agents specialize in San Diego downtown and strictly work down there, so you'll be utilizing their skills and experience to help find qualified renters. The second scenario that you should leverage the MLS is if your property will rent for $3,000 or more a month. Now, at this price point, most properties are considered luxury, and you have a smaller niche renter base that are looking to rent your property. They're likely wealthier individuals, and they may be relocating from out of state. If that's the case, they're likely using a licensed real estate agent to help them find and secure a home. For more, check out our other videos in the Make Ready series and download our free guide, Preparing Your Property for Rent.